It is morning. It is almost 9 o'clock, so we gotta get going. But I just wanted to cap on and say hi. I was choking on a donut earlier, so my throat's a little iffy right now. But that's okay. So yeah, it's been a good day so far.
We often start to worry, and people get upset when things don't all go right on Christmas Day. But what we should remember in all push and shove is Christmas is a time of love. Christmas is a time. Christmas is a time. Christmas is a time to love. Christmas is a time, Christmas is a time, Christmas is a time to love.
Always a better good song. Want some red?
This goose drying out.
Yes?
Okay. Yeah, you're doing it. You got enough glue on there? Yep, you're doing it right. Just glue on one side, though. You don't need it on both sides, okay?
Okay.
Just one side, and then you want to bring it around, okay? Yeah, it doesn't need to be on both sides of the paper, just one side.
There we go. We're getting some chain.
Chain sandwich.
I can't.
Okay.
Can I make mine, boy?
Hey, you can take one of those.
Something about that. clearly in view. When we talk about Christmas time and we enjoy things at Christmas time, we had the Christmas party over the town hall yesterday. Tom Orman was there and he had his tractor. We did hay rides and stuff. We went out on the hay rides and Natasha was on there with all her kids and there was a whole.
Say hi to the camera. She's looking right at us. Go potty. Wonder if he's still here. Oh, he is. Look at the woolly bear. Isn't he so cute?
We're home. I'm taking the dogs out potty and then it's nap time. Until about 3:15. 3. Because I want to go down to the res for some holiday brew. So yeah. I forgot I was recording for a split second there because I was watching the dog. Okay, I'll talk to you after a nap.
All right, here we are. What?
We're just a little.
We are on our way to get drinks from work. So, let's do this thing. Let's go get drinks. Alright, I made it to work. I'm gonna talk to you peeps later. Alright?
Yo!
Alright, so I'm on my way home. Doing much better than last night. We were slow as fuck, and it was great. So, we're on our way home. It is 9:37, which is way better than last night. Anywho, let's get going. Hey, I'm home. Been home for a little bit. I'm going to end the vlog here and go to bed. So I'm going to say goodnight. Goodnight, sleep tight, and I'll see you all tomorrow.